It's the 31st of December, New Year's Eve. Yeah, this is the time of year you reflect on the 12 months that have gone past. And it's also a chance to think of what you would like to do in the next 12 months. Me? I don't know what I want. I could whine and complain and bitch and moan all I can about this or that, but the bottom line is, I have no idea what I want. Not a damn clue. So here's my question to you. What's your New Year's resolution? What's the one thing you wish for more than anything else in the world that you can have done in the year 2011?